I'm Admiral Mark Ferguson, Commander of U.S. Naval Forces in Europe and Africa. I'm here in Rota, Spain, welcoming the USS Kearney. She joins the Porter, the Donald Cook, and the Ross in providing ballistic missile defense for all of Europe. Our goal is simple, to sustain and defend a Europe that's whole, free, and at peace. And we stand proud with our allies in Europe in meeting this mission. Welcome to the Kearney and all her families. Welcome to Europe.